initially highlight mula sa ikasyam na balita.
Thank you. 여기 불러가지고 뭔가 애야.
Horacio de la Mosa High School. Magandang umaga po sa inyo lahat at congratulations sa bawat isa. Ako ay babati rin sa aking Education Program Supervisor, kay Dr. Alan Salong. Magandang umaga, sir. Ano man ang pili? Si Miss, sa ating principal, kay Ma'am Amelia Batalya. SPDA President, Mrs. Corazon Dono, dati pong head teacher, si Ma'am Jeannie Rose Subido. At sa ating SP Gagawad, Ms. Janine Jacido.
Tayong mga kabataan o tayong mga batang tampalo
ipakita natin na tayo ay maaasahan din ng bayan. Kaya po muli, ang aking pagbati sa inyo at lagi niyong tatandaan na kami po ni Mayor Along Malapitan ang aming pangarap sa lungsod ng Caloocan. Ang bawat bahay ay magkaroon ng college grade. Maraming maraming salamat at magandang umaga sa inyo lahat.
Thank you. only answer in order to become successful. However, I do believe that education is a key to success. See the difference? The and a. Such a small difference, no? But at the same time, it is a big one. I believe that education is one of the keys in order for us to unlock the doors of opportunities and possibilities in order for us to achieve whatever life goals we have. Education, especially when built on a strong and solid foundation, can become one of the most valuable things we can have. Sabi nga nila, edukasyon ang isa sa pinaka-importante at mahalagang bagay na pwede natin panghawakan. And speaking of mahalaga, I want to share four essential points to you that revolves around education that I've learned throughout the years. And just a disclaimer, this is based on my own personal experience and opinion. Alright, four points. Let's base it, in order for us to easily remember this, let's base it on each syllable of the word mahalaga. Okay, point number one, ma. Mangialam. Matutong kang mangialam. And not to say mangialam sa business or buhay ng ibang tao, but mangialam ka sa lipunan. Education doesn't just exist inside the four corners or four walls of our classrooms. It is not merely about gaining knowledge from textbooks or memorizing facts and figures. Lumabas ka at mangialam sa lipunan. Education is about cultivating our minds to think critically. In order, it is about us asking questions and exploring the world. Lumabas ka beyond the boundaries of your classrooms at mangialam sa lipunan. Use your education as a tool in bridging the gaps of inequality and create a fairer society. That's point number one. Point number two, ha, halimbawa. Maging halimbawa ka sa mga taong nakapaligid sa'yo. Be an example. What is education if we are not going to share it? And what is the best way to share it? But by being an example and showing the world that you are educated.
Thank you. laman yan.
Roy.
School supplies.
Regalo.
Tunay nga may pag-isa. Mayroon nga ang pag-ilala. Bigyan kalagahan ng lahat ng paghihirap at sakripisyo hindi lamang ng mga estudyante, kundi pati narito naman po ang paglabas ng ating mga ang ating punong gulo kasama ng admins, readers at mga bisita.